read this poem to my baby, my sister, my soulmate, my best friend. As you go on from this beautiful day with your wonderful hubby, I want you to remember this. I carry your heart with me. I carry it in my heart. I'm never without it. Anywhere I go, my dear, and whatever is done by only me is your doing, my darling. Here is the deepest secret nobody knows. Here is the root of the root and the bud of the bud and the sky of a tree called life, which grows higher than soul can hope or mind can hide. And that is the wonder that's keeping the stars apart. I carry your heart. I carry it in my heart. I love you guys so much. This is a beautiful gathering of family and friends, and I just want to say cheers.
As is customary in the beginning of any sacred ceremony, we are invoking a prayer to our God and asking a blessing upon this beautiful wedding couple. I invite each of you to join your heart energy to the words we're going to pray for Sumaya and Matthew. And as I complete the prayer, please join your amen to mine. Loving God, we recognize you as the source of all love. We realize that you are the force, much greater than ourselves, that has brought Sumaya and Matthew together. We ask you to dwell within each of their hearts and to be the constant source of inspiration as they grow in their love for one another. We, family and friends, have come together to witness their entrance into this special and joyous union of marriage. We ask you, source of all love, to journey with them and to bless them with a loving, healthy, and happy marriage. Amen.
Tip of my tongue. You're all the songs I wish I'd sung. You're the ocean side in the middle of July. You're all the reasons why I've been waiting for so long. I've been waiting for you. Oh my, I'm singing to the open sky. Oh my dear, I'm hoping you can hear. And oh my,
genuineness to you that few people possess. The more time we spent together, the more I wanted to be around you. The more I was around you, the more it and us felt right. I look forward to all the memories together, but it is the nameless moments spent smiling with you that I will cherish the most. I feel so fortunate that you have chosen to share your love with me. So from this day forward and for the rest of our lives, I promise I will listen with compassion and understanding and speak with encouragement. I promise to share in your dreams and support you as you strive to achieve your goals. I promise that even when we are old, I will still reach for your hand and give you the same unspoken tenderness with just one touch as I do today. To me, these aren't promises, they are privileges. So I ask you to marry me today and every day. I love you. Hi, beautiful.
You're not supposed to cry.
You look beautiful.
Thank you.
Little things at night you said to me. Little things about my ears and sleep. Little things I cannot sleep, I cannot sleep. Ooh, yeah.
Meeting you for the first time and being drawn in by your big, brown, sincere eyes and genuine smile, and having an overwhelming feeling of, I want to know this person. I want him to be a part of my life. You tell me all the time I make you a better person, but the truth is, you make me a better person. You have shown me how to love with passion, purity, and unconditional acceptance. I'm not sure a lifetime is long enough to return all you've given to me, but I promise I will try. To you, Matt, my best friend, my partner in life, I promise you my deepest unconditional love, my fullest devotion, my tenderest care, through the pressures of the present and the uncertainties of the future, I promise to always be yours. To me, these aren't promises, they are privileges. So I ask you to marry me today and every day. I love you.
So with the sharing of your vows, I now have the great honor of pronouncing husband and wife. Matthew, you may kiss your bride.